She's about a year and a half old, and Ginger.
Hi, Ginger.
Ginger is 9 years old. They come from the same family. Their mom has got basically the same concerns for both of them. Her number one concern is that it is nearly impossible for her to take them on walks. Even if she tries to take them one at a time, they both pull on the leash. They have no leash manners. They're twisting her up, tipping her over. It's just super stressful for her. She'd love to be able to take them out on a walk or a run together and not have to be stressed about it. She would also like to be able to take them to the dog park, which they're pretty crazy in the car, so that's not been an option for her. Ginger will jump back and forth in the car. She jumps up into the front seat, which is super dangerous. And Gigi here does not like to get into the car. She has to be picked up to be put in the car, which is a problem. She's almost 100 pounds. So issues getting anywhere, issues once they're there, they're acting crazy. People come over to the house and she's jumping all over them. They're both jumping all over the guests. They're excited to see them, but still they're jumping all over them. They'll jump up and take food off the counters, which is not good. And just overall, they just don't listen to their mom. So let's see what they know to start. All right, so this is Gigi. She's 1.5 years old. Same issues, you know, no leash manners, jumps on people at home, doesn't listen. And her issue with the car is that she does not want to jump up into the car. Mom has to pick her up, and she's almost 100 pounds. So that's definitely a problem. Let's see what she knows, if anything, just to start. Come here. Hi, good girl. Hi. Sit. Good sit. Good girl. Sit. Gigi, sit. Come. Gigi, come. With them, and it didn't seem like she knew down at all. So I'm gonna go grab her sister and we'll see what she knows. All right, so this is Ginger. She's 9 years old. She's got a lot of energy, same problems, no leash manners. She's pulling on the leash. She jumps back and forth in the car up into the front seat, which is definitely dangerous. Jumps on people when they come into the house. She's very excitable. So let's see what she knows. Ginger, come. Oh, hi. Sit. Sit. Can you sit? Oh, good girl. For a walk. Here. Good. Good. sit. She started to lay down, but didn't really finish. And heel, she's just walking wherever she wants around me. So there was no heel at all. But she may know, come sit, and possibly down. She's just not doing them consistently. So I would say biggest issue is that she just isn't listening. She's distracted and wants to do something else. So we'll definitely give her a lot more stability to those commands. And check back in with us in 2 weeks. Her and Gigi are going to be rock stars. Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.